know your strength, but always return to your flexibility. If you can cradle your beloved in your arms in nurturing gentleness, love will flow through you. It is good to achieve things, but always return to anonymity. Your beloved does not need your achievements, but need your uncomplicated.